Fuego.
Yeah, I don't think we can do anything with that yet. Creature, the mining rigs. They're mistakes, Mimir. But it's Odin's fault.
That's not an excuse, little one. But thank you for saying it.
You great blubbering beast. Shoo!
It's not moving.
Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off. Scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
The wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May you provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't.
Bet we could swing across that, lift thing.
Gantry.
Gantry. Thanks.
Not quite right. Thank you.
gotta be the right spot.
Well, experimented.
I think we could break through the ground here, if you found a high enough place to drop from. Surprised the dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Einherjar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Couldn't you have convinced them not to?
Aye. Go!
That should help.
Impressive.
It wasn't so hard.
Call so meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No. But it is a start.
Brother, the swag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri.
Nice.
The air smells a lot cleaner. Must be because we shut down the rig. abandoned. I think we need some special equipment to use this.
This will be of use.